Magdalene laundries, the mother and baby homes, the child abuse, the symphysiotomy. It's quite a collection beyond any period that it's hard to imagine any state party tolerating. I can't prevent myself from observing that all of them are not disconnected from the institutional belief system that has predominated in the state party and which occasionally has sought to dominate the state party.